Second and six, just inside the five. Dak from his own end zone, lost the football. Comes out, and the Eagles have it, and it's a touchdown for Philadelphia. Fletcher Cox, the heartbeat of this Eagles defense. And just what Philadelphia needed to answer.
Right back to him, and he's got the first down. That ball may have come out, though, and the Eagles may have it. TJ Edwards on the bottom of the pile.
Down and five for Darnold and the Panthers. Against the four-man rush. Pocket collapses, and they get their third sack of the day. And it is Fletcher Cox, his first of the season.
Look for a quick out route or something to the sideline.
Gilbert under pressure, in trouble, down he goes! Fletcher Cox, his second sack of the year.
That's what he needs to do.
Third down and four. As they keep it on the ground, and Fletcher Cox comes up to wrap up Saquon Barkley. And the Giants keep it on the ground on third down. Fletcher Cox, Josh Sweat, able to bring down Saquon Barkley.
And DeAndre Carter. Heineke pressure. Heineke brought down for the sack. Josh Sweat, the first to get there. He manhandled the Giants last week. Well, it's just.